Hey folks, how you doing today? This is Ron here, and actually, hopefully you can hear me here. I just hiked in about a mile and a half up on the mountain here, and there are places on the mountain range up here where the snow is anywhere from 2, 3, 4 feet deep. And a lot of people were wondering, well, how can that be? Well, what happens is, I'll show you here in a minute. See the base of the mountain here, okay, as it drops down off. And my guess is what happens is there's no, up here it gets really windy, there's no obstructions, and the wind is just ferocious, okay? So what's happening is all the wind is blowing all the snow really fast up over the mountain, plus you get that uplifting, basically comes up over the mountain, and it's like a sponge wringing out the atmosphere, okay? And then what happens is it still goes up the mountain here, and then later on I'm going to be on that side, and I'll show you just over the ridge here, about 300-400 yards, when it drops over the mountain, that's where we have all the, you know, 3-4 in the snow. And I'm going to try to see how deep it is right now. I'm going to try to get a measurement for you, just to give you an idea of just how deep these drifts can get up on the mountain here. So there, I was down about between 20 to 24 inches, about 2 feet of snow, and I hit an ice pack. Well, underneath the snow here, we have a lot of ice. Like I said, anywhere from 2 to 4 feet of snow can be found on top of the mountain. My nephew and the Marines come up here with his truck, and he told me, I'll never get stuck. Well, we did, and the winds last night were around 22 to 24 mile an hour. It was cold. That wind chill was well below zero last night.
Malikilikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Pelikilikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Melikalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send.
Hey, we're back
to
with
you
again there, folks. Here you can see, I told you about the power line, how the winds come off the west up over the mountain, and then you got that uplifting, and then it drops the snow down. Well, here we are, you know, only about a mile away from that location. A little bit of snow right here, okay? And now, this is where we were stuck last night. Like I said, my nephew had his truck, and, you know, I love the Marines. I was in the Navy, but the Marines, you know, he said, my truck can go anywhere. Well, I tell you what, we came in last night, and as you can see, the road was plowed open, okay? But the snow itself is probably level with my tailgate last night, all right? Which would put it at about 2.5 to 3 feet deep, okay? And the reason that is, the road itself is lower than the hillside. So all the snow that was up here, and I'm going to pan over and show you, okay, what we're talking about. All the snow from this field, and basically this is all open out here, okay? So the snow and the wind blows it straight across the road, and the road being lower than the field, it just fills it in like over there. I'm going to kind of hold the camera here a little bit. This is actually the gas company, and it's really, really interesting what they do up here. They take natural gas and they pump it out of the ground from nearby wells during the summertime when the demand is low, and they pump it into the ground a couple of miles, and basically the gas being pumped into the mountain itself acts as a reservoir for the natural gas. 1 foot's tough, but you got 2 feet of snow or more, I don't care what kind of vehicle you have, it makes it difficult.